Boston and former number one overall pick, Rick Nash, next.
Center ice. He announced his retirement just a couple of days ago, and tonight he'll drop that ceremonial first puck. Boy, Rick Nash sure dropped a lot of great memories on us, didn't he, when he was wearing a Blue Jacket sweater. So many to count, but certainly one of the all-time best occurred almost exactly 10 years ago when the Jackets were playing the then Phoenix Coyotes. Remember this goal? Rick Nash beating a couple of defensemen and a goaltender on route to one of the great goals in Blue Jackets history. He spent 9 years in a Blue Jacket sweater and, of course, then went on to play for the New York Rangers, who the Jackets will play tonight. And we all remember the moments here at Nationwide Arena in March of 2014. Rick Nash getting into it a little bit with Sergei Bobrovsky, and that fired up Matt Calvert. And before you knew it, Rick Nash and Matt Calvert were having a little bit of fun. Well, that's part of what we'll celebrate tonight. PA announcer Greg Murray will take over the duties from here as we celebrate Rick Nash.
Ladies and gentlemen, the special team of 12 and 13-year-olds representing the Blue Jackets and the city of Columbus will be heading to Quebec City, Canada, February 13th to take part in the Quebec International Pee Wee Hockey Tournament. In its 60th year, this annual tournament is the most prestigious youth hockey tournament in the world, lasting 10 days and regularly attracting more than 200,000 fans and 2,300 players from several different countries. Led this year by head coach Andrew Castles and assistant
one selection in the draft. We select from the London Knights, Rick Nash. From the London Knights, Rick Nash.
There it is, Rick Nash.
We've got now a loose puck, sideband, rebound, and something score! Rick Nash cashes it!
Welcome to the National Hockey League, Rick Nash.
Nash now tries to slip the defense and walk in. Nice move, another nice move!
Oh,
he scores!
Oh,
what a goal!
Jackets.
In front, shoots goal! Yes. Rick Nash, the captain!
Ladies and gentlemen, joining us for tonight's ceremonial puck drop, he was selected first overall by the Blue Jackets in the 2002 NHL Draft, then went on to become the team's captain, represented the Blue Jackets at 5 All-Star Games, won the 2004 Maurice Rocket Richard Trophy and 2009 NHL Foundation Player Award. He's a 2-time Olympic gold medalist and the owner of numerous Blue Jackets franchise records, including most games played, points, and goals scored. On Friday, he announced his retirement after 15 NHL seasons with the Blue Jackets, Rangers, and Bruins. Fifth line, please welcome back Rick Nash! Rick is joined by his wife Jessica, sons Mac and Finn, and their daughter Ellie. We now ask New York Rangers alternate captain Mark Stahl and Blue Jackets captain Nick Foligno to join Rick Nash at center ice for tonight's ceremonial puck drop. Ladies and gentlemen, joining us for tonight's anthem, would you please welcome United States Army Sergeant First Class Bob Neely. And now to perform the Star-Spangled Banner, please welcome Mr. Leo Well.
Family leaving the ice, what a great tribute to the former captain and number one overall pick of the Columbus Blue Jackets. Great family. Rick, of course, making his home here in Columbus and happy to have him in town. Our IGS Energy performers, tonight's starting goaltenders. And it is Alexander Georgiev.